This is 1 Minute Books, and I'm reviewing Making Friends by Kristen Gudsnuk. This story is about a seventh grader named Danny, and she's feeling pretty lonely and wishing she had a best friend. So when she gets this magical notebook that everything she draws in it becomes real, she decides she's going to draw herself a best friend. And she does, and the best friend, Madison, comes to life. The thing is, Danny is thrilled, and Madison's just the best friend she could possibly imagine. But maybe for Madison, it's not quite the same. This graphic novel has some great drawings, and sorry, it's super windy. I think that the artist did a great job of capturing all the different characters. I really feel like all of the kind of are as how I would have imagined them. And I like Danny's story. To me, it seemed very real. I'm not saying that everything she does is right, but the way she acted as a seventh grader, wanting to be popular, lonely, wanting a best friend, it all seemed to fit. And I also like the little fantasy piece in here about her being able to create things, draw things and make them real. If you like graphic novels that are about friendship,